A local hero who made the ultimate sacrifice defending our country will be honored today.
That's right. 22 News reporter Taylor Knight is live at Pope Francis High School in Springfield to explain how the school will honor the Cathedral High School graduate.
A gunman shot and killed four Marines and one sailor during a 2015 attack on a Naval Reserve Center in Chattanooga, Tennessee. Now the plaza here at Pope Francis Prep School will be dedicated to a former student, Gunnery Sergeant Thomas J. Sullivan, who was killed defending our country during that attack. Sergeant Sullivan was a member of the Pope Francis Class of 94, at the time called Cathedral High School, and today students will be honoring Sullivan, other veterans and alumni who have served our country with a series of programs and activities. There will be a guest panel of veterans that will share personal stories from the armed forces with students. The events will culminate with the dedication of the Gunnery Sergeant Thomas J. Sullivan Alumni Memorial Plaza here at 10 o'clock. An organizer of today's event told 22 News that Sergeant Sullivan's family will be attending today's ceremony. In Springfield, Taylor Knight, 22 News.